vital birth, and flames on flames shall ravage earth, as Scripture long has warned us. The final trumpet then shall sound, and all the earth be shaken, and all who rest beneath the ground shall from their sleep awaken. But all who live will in that hour, by God's almighty boundless power, be changed at his commanding. The books are opened then to all, a record truly telling what each has done, both great and small, when he on earth was dwelling. And every heart be clearly seen, and all the known as they have been, in thoughts and words and actions. And woe to those who scorned the Lord and sought but carnal pleasures, who here despised his precious word and loved their earthly treasures. With shame and trembling they will stand, and at the judge's stern command, to Satan be delivered. My Savior paid the debt I owe, and for my sin was smitten. Within the book of life I know my name has now been written. I will not doubt, for I am free, and Satan cannot threaten me. There is no condemnation. May Christ our intercessor